His Excellency, Mr. Wang Yi, State Councillor and Foreign Minister, People's Republic of China. His Excellency, Mr. Pradeep Kumar Kawali, Minister of Foreign Affairs of Nepal. His Excellency, Muhammad Hanif Akbar, Acting Minister of Foreign Affairs of Afghanistan. Excellencies, it is my honor and privilege to record this message. I had a compelling engagement which was rescheduled. However, I wanted to make sure to be part of today's deliberations and therefore convey my thoughts through this video message. I have requested Mr. Khosrow Bakhtiar, Fed Minister for Economic Affairs Division, who is an eminent politician and a former Minister of State for Foreign Affairs, to present me in this August forum. I am sure he will make a very productive contribution in today's conference and will share some very insightful ideas. I must congratulate Chinese leadership for hosting this conference, which will create greater awareness about the dangers that the planet is confronting due to the pandemic. China, Afghanistan, Nepal, and Pakistan are regional countries and must learn from each other's experiences in dealing with COVID-19 and protecting their societies from its pernicious impacts. My special thanks are due to my dear friend, Mr. Wang Yi, for leading this extraordinary initiative. We need unity, solidarity, and multilateral cooperation to fight this pandemic that knows no boundaries, no religion, and no ethnicity. I thank you all for your attention and wish today's forum complete success.